I can't wait to see the media tear into this one.
We must wait and see for the evidence to come out.
We're waiting on the evidence.
Right now, there's no smoking gun. There's no evidence.
Everybody just needs to take a breath and let the facts come out.
It's very much wait and see.
We're all in wait and see mode.
I do think we've got to see what the proof is. Who are you people?
Wait and see. Where's your rush to judgment? Keep it down. What if Nancy Grace hears you talking like this? Where's the immediate eulogies for his political career? The swift, impatient justice in the court of public opinion? You know, the news. I can't help but being disappointed. Not in the governor. I expect that to be corrupt, but in the news media. If this measured approach thing catches on, I'm out of a job. We'll be right back.